The wise men that their end though dark is right, because their words have forked no lightning, they do not go gentle into that good night. Good men the last wave by, crying how bright their frail deeds might have danced in a green day. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Wild men who caught and sang the sun in flight, and learned too late they grieved it on its way. Do not go gentle into that good night. Brave men, go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the night.
Thank you. This being a reading of the last statement of James Connolly, I quote, "To the Field General Court Martial held at Dublin Castle, May 9, 1916. We went out to break the connection between this country and the British Empire and to establish an Irish Republic. We believe the call we then issued to the people of Ireland was a nobler call and a holier cause than any call issued to them during that World War or having any connection with the war. We succeeded in proving that Irish men are ready to die, endeavouring to win for Ireland those national rights which the British government has been asking them to die to win for Belgium. As long as that remains the case, the cause of Irish freedom is safe. Believing that the British government has no right in Ireland, never had any right in Ireland, and never can have any right in Ireland."
Thank you.